no audio issues with this one. Last few times I've been trying to stream this, I had audio issues. We're playing at half. What way though? Is it gonna be good guys or bad guys? Trying to fix my headset here. My other headset broke, so I had to use my parents. Good thing I still had the one for my Xbox. Alright. So good guys, okay. So that means you're gonna leveling up this class and Han Solo. Or Chewie. I'm doing a video on this tomorrow anyway, so I decided to stream it. And I think it's triple XP right now.
Imperial probe droids have pinpointed our location here on Hoth. Prepare to defend against a ground assault.
Oh my god. Excuse me.
Positions. They must not take a single one.
Damn it. My aim's a little rusty. I haven't played in about a week. Ah, shit. Of course it's the AT-AT. What else would it be? Did my own stream this morning, so. Which I got the 55 wins in Moonshot, which is what I wanted. Now I can just play Moonshot and don't care if I win or lose. Got Kodai Senga, which is the one I wanted from the event. Wanted Senga and Springer. Playing at Tiger's Park. Everybody's just stealing kills. As long as nobody steals Han or Chewie. What's that?
Boss is hunting for the Empire. Be careful. They control this area, but it's not over yet. Await new orders.
Oh, we got two Ewoks. Alright, they must be in a party together. I used to play HPV and Hero Showdown a lot in this game, but then it became like toxic and shit, and I was just like, nah, I'll just stick with co-op. Besides, the game has been out since 2017. I can see if I can actually stay alive. I think shot down by an AT-AT.
Friendly, aren't you?
I didn't make any more here. see Kong X Godzilla got moved up to the mark. Wait to see.
I'll call you a Metroid.
I'll tell you for the movie. I'm always on Team Kong. Godzilla's cool. Love his atomic breath, but I'm more of a Kong fan. Always been. Teammates will actually know what to do in this phase, or just the freaking back. Here we go, me not hitting my shots again. Co-op will forever be my favorite update to add to this game. This will show me. Long game is a friendly long game of collecting, so tops of the enemies will be happening in that moment. Making on this game still sucks. Everybody used to play left and left this game.
Improvise explosive.
Our Emperor.
This is more
like it. Didn't kill anybody. The hell. Oh yeah, our teammates don't know what the fuck we're doing, but they're gonna hit them. Off base.
Bad luck. This was the easiest phase to win on, but no, team couldn't decide what the fucking point did.
Responsible these days. It's the price you pay for being successful.
This is where we draw the line. This is where we show the Empire one.
Don't think the Zabrak is on our side.
Yep, we definitely lost this game. Game on.
We are being overrun.
In third all place and retreat. Last place, and
I regroup at the rendezvous point. We must leave Hoth to the Empire.
Points in a co-op game. Yeah, that's a skill issue. Han's almost level 360, and Chewie is almost 350. I found a game quick, that means I'm probably already in a match. So I'll probably have to back out, because probably means we're getting our ass beat. Oh wow. Surprise. Usually when you find a match very quick, it's usually when it's already in progress in like the third phase. Yeah, at least we don't have a freaking level 1 on our team anymore.
This assault will deliver a strong blow against the Empire. Ready yourselves, and may the Force be with you.
Somebody call for a pilot.
Charge in position. Something tells me they didn't break for lunch.
Headshot reloads my gun.
Here comes the fun.
Here. There. That's the whole army. Pick it up.
Nobody touch that!
assault is a success thanks to your courage and sacrifice. The Rebel Alliance is honored to have you.
Wow, we got 7 levels that game with Han Solo. I don't know if it's gonna be an hour stream or a 2 hour stream, I'm not sure. But I'm probably gonna play a little bit of this, and then a little bit of Empire, and then a little bit of either Resistance. Or Separatists, I'm not sure. So I gotta get Finn and Count Dooku leveled up some too. My main focus is Han, though. I got my favorite character, Darth Vader, level 1000. Got most of the lightsaber characters level 1000. Because they were the easiest. Back before HVB became a toxic cesspool. Alright, so we're on Tatooine. Gavin, let's go with the ring. Alright, we're on Tatooine. Which version? Mos Eisley, alright. I prefer Jabba's powers, but Mos Eisley works too. So it's gonna be 3 people, okay. I did an OB stream this morning, so that's why I'm streaming up and out right now. I normally stream MLB, but I decided to stream Battlefront right now. I'm doing a YouTube video for it tomorrow anyways.
These command posts are where we make our stand.
Might as well just stream
Don't
it.
Lose a single one
and post to the YouTube.
Protect that objective area.
Straight up. It's triple XP, so I'm doing co-op. Damn it. I got 2,000 out of that. But hope we're doing well, whoever's lurking. I need it. Today, or whenever it is for you. On the stairs. This is my main game when I used to stream on Mixer. I was absolutely addicted to this game back in the day. Ah, shit. Alright, we got enough for Han Solo. Don't need to be Luke anymore, because he's already 1,000. Focusing on Han and Chewie. Gotta run back. All the way back. I understand probably no one's gonna watch this. People are gonna come in and out. It's whatever. I know most people follow me for like MB and stuff. Eh. Look, playing something else. One of my main games I play on YouTube, so. Even though this game's been.
Keep your eyes
and its support since 2020.
No one protects
dead. Let's go. Call me up the fucking stairs. Echo comes out in an hour. Oh, actually 30 minutes from now. On Disney Plus. I don't know if I'll watch all 5 episodes tonight or not. Possible. Depends how long the episodes are. Yeah, I can hit my shots. Holy shit. Where?
Don't be stupid.
Over here. And I'm stuck. That's cool. Love being stuck on random shit. Alright. Love being blinded. I'm keeping A protected. Teammates can deal with B.
Hope they pay you well.
If I can hit my shots. What? I did 0 damage? Okay, cool. Job at protecting A, not the greatest.
Should get their attention.
A decent job. Can't crouch in the wrong state. Right, almost 369. Okay, I was gonna say, if that did nothing, I was gonna say.
Go home already.
Oh, jet. Oh god! Ow. Just took that rocket right to the face. Absolutely took that rocket right to the face. If you're gonna stream this or Mortal Kombat, I chose this because it's more fun for me. Mortal Kombat. I just enjoy playing kill up. Three randoms and a bunch of bots, you know. Randoms get on my nerves when they don't know how to defend a fucking point. Okay. We're over at A now, and Maul's over here. That's how you do defense.
We've shown that Tatooine is ready to rise against its tormentors. The Imperials are falling back, and I'm sure they'll think twice before returning.
Got two levels there with Han. Slowly working my way to 400. I don't know how long this stream's gonna be. Might be an hour, might be an hour and a half, I don't know. On Tatooine again. It's probably Jabba's palace. Yep.
Deliver a strong blow against the Empire. Ready yourselves, and may the Force be with you. We have to capture position before the attack continues.
God damn it. I'm saving sniper for last because snipers and shooting games is for me. No matter what the game is.
One more push. Throwing.
Solo, I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon.
Surprise! 69.
Let's give it a...
Don't touch it!
Oh, he just ran off. Fuck did he go? There he is. I know.
Watch this.
Gonna lose an arm like this.
You missed them all.
Out after this, probably switched to Empire.
Thanks to your courage and sacrifice, the Rebel Alliance is honored to have you.
Hello, upon a good bit. 358 to 371 in a few games. It's good. Let's switch to Empire. Not posting a YouTube short tonight. Just posting videos. Got an image show video scheduled for 12, and then this one's gonna be scheduled for 6. Then MK1 for 12, and then MLB the show pack opening for 6. Tomorrow. I probably won't stream again till Friday. I think we're attacking this time anyways. Yeah.
The Rebel Alliance thought it could hide on Hoth, but no one can escape the Empire's reach. Prepare the assault.
Take the objective.
We must take one Rebel position before we can advance.
Usually do Battlefront Wednesday, but depending on weather tomorrow, I don't know about people. But also, okay. Battlefront Wednesday, Wednesdays and Sundays. Damn it. Holy shit. Didn't know what side I was on for a minute there. I was going to Vader. In this case, Luke.
They have hope. We have
Remember, I'm on the Empire side. Double Titan. Never would care for Boba Fett in this game. I used to watch. Be a Boba main. Never figure it out with Boba. He'd probably be the last hero I level up. Either him or BB-90. I hit him square in the face. Did no damage.
This is why we'll win.
Love getting hit markers. There's a. That's either a Chewie or a Wookiee Warrior. I think it's a Chewie. Yeah, best a Chewie. I can hear the freaking bowcaster go off. Avenge our Emperor!
Avenge our Emperor!
I enjoy using Aiden, but yeah, just the campaign in this game is kind of ass. Okay, dude. Just get in the fucking way.
We're overwhelming them.
Oh, he's got a lot of points. 161. God, Leia can melt. Leia can melt. Oh shit. Oh, I actually hit him. Wow. He's behind the wall, but not right, this blast damage is big enough. Vader. This time he didn't die in lava. Fucking hell. Let me get the Tardy Emperor over the balcony. Again. Han's still alive. What the hell? Kill the Ewoks. Absolutely screw the Ewoks. Fuck you, Ewok. Most fun thing to do in this game is choke Ewoks with Darth Vader. How did Vader miss that? The lightsaber's wrong, should've just run right through him. Oh, well, fuck.
On Hoth has been eradicated and the Rebel Alliance severely weakened. Lord Vader will be pleased.
Ah, it's Maul. I thought it'd be Vader in first place. Vader usually does more damage than Maul. Oh, it depends what the next map is. As long as it's not indoor. The only map I don't like on co-op is Endor. Endor and Kashyyyk. Oh, it's fucking Endor. Of course it is. I guess that's it then. Quick little stream. I'm gonna get to Coronet MK1 video for later on today. Hopefully tomorrow. But yeah. Follow if you're new. Damn it. I did that wrong. Hopefully he's still alive. I think he is. Anyway, like and subscribe on YouTube and follow on Twitch if you're new. Anyways, bye.